Pasukan Terjan Payong Ruja Tela Mendarat di Kota Kharkiv Yang Terletak di Wilayah Timur Ukraina, Untuk Memperkuat Pertahanan, Regu ITU Menerima, Flamethrowers, Atau Sistem Penyumbur Api TOS-1A Song Sepiak Untuk Operasi Khusus. Heavy Flamethrower System, Adala Rocket Peluncur Soviet 220mm 30 Barrel, System Yang Asli, 0.634 Atau TOS-1M, Atau 24 barrel, 0.634B Atau KL-1A, Dan Beberapa Senjata Thermobaric Dipasang di Tongki Chassis T-72. TOS-1 is designed to defeat enemies in fortifications, in open areas, and on lightly armored vehicles and transports. The first combat tests took place in 1988-1989 in the Panjshir Valley during the Soviet War in Afghanistan. And we used this weapon in combat in Ukraine. TOS-1 was shown for the first time in public in 1999 in Omsk. TOS-1 is not used by Russian Armed Forces artillery units, but is found in defensive NDC units.